Hey y'all, it's Starkey. I'm gonna do a quick unboxing here. Cut it with the autofocus. I haven't done one in a while, so thought I'd do one. I just got a little thing on Friday. A Monoprice. Where's it? Monoprice 4-port. Come on, quit with the autofocus. There we go. Monoprice 4-port USB PS2 combo KVM switch. And it has the cables, of course. For those who are wondering, it is model KCF, cut it out, 141. Let's see if I can bring that a little bit closer. As long as autofocus doesn't ruin it too much. Got it off of Kijiji, brand new. So, let's open this thing up. That was quick. KVM itself. Where is it? Oh, there we go. This side, there's two USB ports. With the autofocus. Stop it. Sheesh. Hang on a second here. Hey, autofocus. Not enough. There we go. Two. Where is it? I keep getting my left and right confused. Two USBs. Two PS2 ports, keyboard, mouse for USB. The individual switches, 4 through 2, 1. I am so terrible at this. It's even got a reset switch in case it gets stuck. Where is it here? On the back. There we go. All the inputs. There's the console, just for the VGA. Of the monitor, and then all the inputs. It can be powered, if I remember, with a external 5-volt, or it'll power itself off of the USB ports. Now we'll take that out. And there they are. The lovely cables. Let's open one of these. Oh, they're really sealed. But, okay, there we go. Let's bring this up so I don't have to open it right away. 100%. USB. Two PS2 ports. There is the part that screws into the console, to the KVM itself. Just looks like a standard VGA. And then, normal VGA. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the user's manual. Lovely. I've already read the online version. So, basically, this one allows you... Where is it here? You can either press the buttons on the KVM itself to select which computer you want. Like, for example, if you want it number 4, you would press number 4 or number 3, so on and so forth. Or it does... via the keyboard to switch between them. So that, and you can even, oh, it even got a beeper. Nice. But there we go. Basic, quick, and easy unboxing video. Hope you all have a good week ahead of you. Or weekend, whichever is first. Take care. Bye-bye.